A police officer was fined $6,000 today by a Princeton magistrate. On March 18, 2008, Senior Superintendent Zamshid Mohammed, then a sergeant attached to the Princeton Police Station as the first court prosecutor, carried out a sting operation at the cell block of the Princeton Magistrates Court and arrested Police Constable John Parson with three packets of marijuana totaling 134 grams. The constable was charged for the offense, for which he appeared on several occasions at the said court. The matter was completed today at the Second Magistrates Court in Princeton before Magistrate Bailey, who convicted and fined Parson $6,000 or 1 year hard labor. He was represented by attorney Subhash Pandey.